Hi there. Today I'm going to explain you how to use the verb to be in the present tense. So there are three forms of to be in present. Am, is, and are. Am is used with first person singular, with I. I am a student. Are is used in plural. For example, you are at school, we are friends, and they are at home. Is used in third person singular. Example, he is tall, she is beautiful, and it is a dog. Now, I would like to explain you how to form negative forms. To make negative sentences, we just add not. For example, I'm not a pilot. You are not or aren't here. He is not or isn't my brother. She is not talkative. It is not a cat. We aren't at home now. They aren't twins. To make questions, we just change places of to be and subjects. For example, if it was I am, we just change and say am I. Am I a pilot? Are you here? Is he my brother? Is she talkative? Is it a cat? Are we at home now? And the last one, are they twins?